Hello, today I'm going to upgrade my Windows 8.1 Pro computer to Windows 10. Yes, I could reserve Windows 10 and wait for that process to work with that little notification icon that is right there, that you could do all this kind of fun stuff, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do it manually and force it to do it via Microsoft's website. I'll post a link to this website where you can download the tool to upgrade Windows 10 without waiting for the reservation thing, whatever the heck that actually is. Anyways, let's get to it. So I gotta download the tool. I am on the software download page. There's the link, and I'm on 64-bit, so I'm gonna download the 64-bit version. Download! And then I'm gonna open it. And then I'm gonna click yes. Now I got the option, upgrade this PC now. I'm gonna click next. Progress, 10%. Now I'm going to close Chrome because I have no need for Chrome to be open. And now I wait for this progress meter. Now it is verifying my download. Yay! Now it is creating Windows 10 media. Yay, 99%. 100. Windows. Prepping, 1%. Checking for updates. Software license agreement I accept. Making sure you're ready to install. So I'm going to tell it to keep nothing because I don't need to keep anything because this is my secondary computer. However, if it is not your secondary computer and you want to actually keep your files, well then you can keep your personal files and apps, or you can keep personal files only. Anyways, I'm going to kill everything on this computer, so I'm going to click next. Making sure my computer has enough space. Ready to install. You won't be able to use your computer while Windows installs. Save your personal files and begin. Alright. Keep nothing. Let's do this. So apparently my computer is going to restart several times. A fancy screen. Alright, time for some fun stuff. Select my home country region. Well, that is Canada! Where is Canada? Can I just type the letter? There you go. Canada! English Canada, US layout. That is the wrong time zone. I am mountain time. Next. I want to use explicit, it's customized. Starting in a moment. I Interesting. Apparently I am default user 0. I don't want to be default user 0. I didn't even click anything. I want to create an account. It's asking me who owns the computer. I own the computer. Alright. Sign in with my Microsoft account. Works. I don't want to pin it like a password. Anyways, that is how you upgrade to Windows 10. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. And that pretty much sums up this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Don't forget to have an epically awesome day. Bye! Thank you.